Что ж, мы продолжаем проходить Alan Wake. И опять эти дяденьки.
Hurry up, Barry!
I'm on it! I'm on it!
Ой-ой-ой. Да, как он меня догнал? И сейчас я сейчас одно и то же, одно и то же. Попробую пройти этот момент. Ее красоте. Вау! А теперь пробуй уберись. Да ё... Беги, 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 беги. Все. Опять проходи, да? Либо была контрольная точка. Пожалуйста, контрольная точка. Да! Давайте сидеть на одном месте. Зато мы получили достижение. Два штуки. Надо, короче, мы все перейдем вместе. Уи! У меня все почти получилось. Это, наверное, такая часть будет. О боже, мне уже надоедает этот уровень. Сколько можно? А? Сколько можно? Они бесконечные Да какого? Фу, даже ничего не успела сделать. Они добивают, не знаю. Боже мой, не показывайте мне этот уровень, пожалуйста. Я уж не могу. Не могу. Ой, не могу. Краны какие.
Ah!
Легко. Го сюда. Да ё-моё! Да! Меня это достало. Ой, как достало! Дурацкий уровень! Дурацкий уровень! Кто его придумал? Дурацкий уровень! Разработчик! Это он... Не... Макс Пейн, блин! Сюда все! Тихо-тихо-тихо, дай пройти. Задолбаться своим чертяком. Да беги ты. Да сколько... Да они пройти не дают. Вообще как не дают. Вы можете раскрыть пистолет, как бы быстро нажимая R. Кому это надо? Мне уже нервы сдают с этого уровня. Блин, мне... Враги... Ай, надо чем я позрал.
Nearest, you're now leaving Bright Falls. Come back soon, sign.
We're going to the Anderson farm.
I knew you were gonna say something like that. You know what? You owe me big time for this. When this is through, if we make it, I don't care what anybody says, I'm done with darkness. You're gonna buy me a tanning bed as a gift, and I'm gonna live in it.
Crazy, but that's fine, Barry.
Oh, you got that right, Al. You're barking mad. You are by far the craziest...
But maybe that's inevitable when you deal with crazy stuff like this. It helps. This is happening, Barry. Alice, they never had Alice. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.
Al, how can you know that?
I know, Barry. I can...
Al, I...
No, listen. I can bring her back. I can find her. There's something special about this place. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. But there's a catch. The dark presence, whatever that thing is, twists it to its own ends. That's why all of this is happening. It's using my manuscript to take over everything.
Al, I believe you.
It happened to Thomas Zane before, it happened to the Andersons.
I believe you. Crazy or not, you're not delusional. Weird shit's going down, that's a fact. I'm on board, man. I'm with you.
The Andersons knew about it, but they were too far gone to tell me with all the drugs they were on. But they wrote it down. There's a message somewhere at their farm, Barry. We just need to find it.
Look out!
Опять у нас ничего нету.
I had lost my gun in the crash. Barry was nowhere to be seen.
Barry! Barry!
Oh, man, you're okay! Jeez, it's good to hear your voice! I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way! Man, what a drop! Don't worry, your cutout is fine.
Forget that! Are you okay?
I hit some bushes, didn't get a scratch. There's no way you can climb down, though. It's like a sheer wall. Al! There's something moving down here!
Barry, it's a Taken! Use the flare, Barry!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Barry, are you alright?
I'm good, Al! I'm great! Guess you never messed with anyone from New York City before, huh? You're gonna have to find your way around to the farm, Al! I'll be waiting!
Barry, just wait for me, okay?
Al, I'm not staying here! It's suicide! I'm going to the farm! I'm gonna go ahead and secure the area! You can catch up! Don't worry about it! I'm on the case!
Now he's Rambo. This would turn into a disaster if I didn't catch up with Barry.
Ладно, пошли. У нас ни фонарика, ни оружия, ничего нет. И у нас контрольная точка. И нам жопа. А зато мы прошли тот момент, гребаный. Ах, вы гады. Сюда. В баню. Ай. Еще что-то. Ну все, это жопа. Я не хочу умирать, не хочу.
When he stopped the car at the Anderson farm, Walter felt relieved. Oblivion was close at hand. The brothers wouldn't miss a jar of moonshine or two in the booby hatch. But then he saw the man on the porch, and he knew who it was. Driving for his life and knowing it was useless, he didn't realize he was crying until he couldn't see the road for the tears.
Это не конец. Значит, вагончик. Ага. Вот сюда. Ух! Ой, блин! Ой, как достало! Скорее бы контрольная точка. Ой, как достало! Вороночки.
Crawled over the gate. I needed a light to destroy them to get through.
Так, а что там? Тут не видно. Пошли, свет включим. О, страничка. Фа.
I hoped there'd still be a working generator somewhere around here to power up the old lights by the gate. Agent Nightingale stared at the passed outrider. The man was sleeping off one hell of a night. Nightingale felt a stab of envy at Wake's oblivion, but he had a job to do. He put the gun to Wake's head and almost became a murderer. His hand shook and his throat felt tight and dry. Biting his teeth, he tried again to pull the trigger. He lost the nerve. Wake stirred. Nightingale would have to settle for an arrest.
Так. Оп. Чудак.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
Oh. Зашиби. Как я пройду? Как я пройду, ребят? Как я пройду без пистолета?
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
Это жопа. Это жопа. Бежим. Я бегу, я бегу, я бегу, я бегу. Да как я пройду по вашему... Блин, их 4 штуки, как я пройду, блин? В жопу. Быстро, быстро, я сказал. Ты сможешь, Алан. Да ты... Скотина. Скотина. Быстро, 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 Боже мой, это... Такой идиотизм, что капец. Такой идиотизм, ребят. Да заткнись ты, пожалуйста. Там вообще ничего не сделаешь, блин. В общем, надо сразу бежать и не останавливаться даже. Сейчас идем по мал... А, по мал... Надо бежать. А сейчас не убежишь. Так, быстро. Ничего, он... What the fuck? Давай быстрее, быстрее, быстрее! Быстрее не можешь, Оль. Они сейчас забьют. Еще два. Да давай быстрее, они сейчас забьют, 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 забьют. Давай чуть-чуть. А, да. О, да. Как же без пистолета бежать, да? Они могут в любую секунду появиться. О, машина.
A car was driving away from the farm, headed in the same general direction as I was. For all I knew, it was Barry, caught in the consequences of leaping before looking.
Так. О. Мощный фонарик, это хорошо. Они бы... Револьвер.
The car was heading for the cabin up ahead. It wasn't far. If it was Barry, I would see the damage soon.
Сейчас до фермы добраться. Это будет не так легко. О. Ого.
I'm trying to deliver each page to the right time and place. I'm trying to show you how the story goes.
События. Опа.
I had seen glimpses of the light before. I had seen it in my dream. It was a strange spaceman or a diver in a bulky suit. He was the one who'd been placing the pages on my path. The dark presence followed the choreography laid out to it in the manuscript, growing stronger and stronger, moving like a storm from one scene of destruction to the next. But it was still bound to follow the story and chained to the dark place it came from. When the story reached the end it longed for, it would finally be free.
Так. А, ловушка. Это я помню. Очень хорошо помню. Ай! Так. Ай-ё! Спасибо. Я вас не забуду. О, фак. Фак.
The storm raged on as the Anderson brothers walked unsteadily away from the clinic with the other patients in tow, knowing that this time they wouldn't return. The darkness around them seethed with horrors, but Tor and Odin were unafraid. Their eyes glinted with guile. They knew every secret path, and there was blood on their hands. They had fought these shades before.
Someone had left a gun behind. Now I had a fighting chance.
О, да. Патроны дробовику, это хорошо. Это лучше, чем ничего. А то как-то без оружия бежать стрёмно. А так у нас все то, что надо есть. О. В жопу вас, чуваки, признаюсь. Я успею. Бежи. Ты чё стал? О.
I could see the car, but there was no sight of the driver.
Hello? Anybody here?
Ah!
Barry!
Ah! Ah! No! Danny, you're not! Ah! Please! Ah!
Что происходит?
What are you? What is... ah! No! No!
Так, сначала все пособираем. Что случилось?
I know you. You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again for the moonshine, you know? It makes you see. They're not gonna miss it. They're in the loony bin. But my buddy, Danny, I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him.
I've run through every possible course in my head. If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice.
It's a horror story, and it's going to kill her, and me, and everybody in this town. No one will survive. Darkness will consume everything. This is what it's wanted all along. It will be free, unstoppable. It used Alice to get to me, dangled her in front of me to keep me going. It was never going to release her. I'm going to change this. I'll escape.
Бежать.
I've written myself into the story. I'm now the protagonist. This feels like a terrible risk, but it's the only way to save Alice. I'll be bound by the events of the story just as much as anyone else who's been woven into it. The story must stay true for this to work. There have to be victims along the way. Near escapes. Cliffhangers. In a horror story, it can't be certain that the hero will succeed or even survive. He almost has to die. I'll write my own escape into the story next. I need help. Zane's going to be the one who will help me. I'll make it happen.
Мы исследуем дом.
Let me guess. Danny, huh?
Неужели? Неужели?
The farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast.
Наконец-то.
If Barry wasn't up here, he was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting him. After all, I'd made it this far myself. But Barry was Barry.
А кофе-то приходи. Даже их собственно там что-то было. Там что-то было. Да. Если не ошибаюсь, здесь у нас может быть то самое. О, батарейки. Как же давно тебя не было. О, шумовые гранаты. А что наверху? Наверху ничего такого. Ну, хотя бы, знаете, хотя бы шумовые гранаты взяли, они-то лучше. Так. Либо едем вперед, либо завор. Поехали вперед. Еще раз вернемся. Вау! А знаете что, мужики, в жопу вас? Пройти. Что мы расправились с этим? О, контрольная точка. Наконец. Кофе. Ту-ду-ду-ду.
I'd known the brothers used to be some kind of rock stars, but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
Ow!
coming! There's too many of them! God damn!
Glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot!
Хо-хо! Под такую музычку? No problem.
Al! We have to fight them off! I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out! Hey, Al! Did you notice there's a lot of ammo and stuff around? This place is stopped! Al, hold on! I'll try to get the stage lights on!
Да ё, нифига себе. Видели, как они меня закидали? Хо-хо-хо-хо-хо. Жесть.
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot.
Так.
Al, we have to fight them off. I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out. Hey, Al, did you notice there's a lot of ammo and stuff around? This place is stopped.
Да они меня забивают, я нифига не успею делать, нифига не успеваю сделать.
So они издеваются. Alone,
shut up and shoot. Al, we have to fight them off.
Давайте на всякий случай музыку сделаем потише, чтобы... Хотя, мне кажется, уже поздно.
Да.
Oh.
No, damn it! Goddamn turn of the century wiring! Hang on, Al! I'll get them working again, I promise!
Все. Во-во-во, сюда! О, повезло. Ё-моё.
Oh,
Bright Falls, rock and roll capital of America.
Ого! Отлично. Не, я лучше оставлю этот фонарик, он получше.
Hey, Al! This way to the farm!
И дробаш возьму. Так, идем, Барри. Барри.
See, bestseller, no reason to worry. Your cutout's good as new, right where I left it. I'll come back for it once we have the place secured.
Yeah, that's been my biggest worry all this time.
Зачем он манекен взял? Зачем? Так, мы пока полезем. Мне кажется, ли там страниц? Фак, я ее пропустил. А страничка там интересная всегда. Я пока назад вернусь, если можно.
Deputy Mulligan tuned Thornton's chatter out. He didn't think riders were particularly useful people, and a huge manhunt for one stuck him as idiotic. Certainly not worth the missed opportunity for coffee and pie. It wasn't even clear what the man had done, except run from them at the trailer park. Mulligan knew he wasn't alone. The sheriff's patience with the Fed was running out.
Так. Так. Пошли. Думаю, закончим эту серию скоро. Но не спешила. Не будем спешить. Отлично, 32 патрона к дробовику. 42 к револьверу. А что делать-то надо?
Hey, I think Alan Wake here has something to say. What's that, Al?
Ooh, I'm Alan Wake. I'm always right about everything. And if I don't get my way, I'll sulk all day long. I'm always intense and moody. It makes me very attractive and mysterious. Right now, I'm just standing here because I need my best friend Barry to carry me. But that's okay. I can just take him for granted.
I think I see what you did there.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
You want me to do my imitation of Barry Wheeler? No? Thought so.
Да, Барри. Шо-шо, но я такого чего не ожидал.
Wow! You look at that thing, Al! They really went all out with this Viking crap, didn't they? Look at all this stuff! They must have done okay for themselves.
Sleep. We all spend a third of our night dreams spring. In a soft embrace. Man. Somewhere it's between fantasy and
hey,
oblivion.
Remember when I got you that gig? Your first real writing job. What got you started? Was this one of your episodes? Versa.
In night springs. Tonight's episode. The dream of dreams.
Eh, that's by someone else.
We join Mr. Jones as he explores the endless dreamscape.
Так. А что здесь делать-то? А вот наверх. Что-то я потуплю. О. Что-то светится. О.
The dark presence followed the courier. It's 1976. Madness reigns at the Anderson farm. Contrary to all logic, the headiest ingredient of their moonshine is unfiltered water from Cauldron Lake. The Andersons feel like gods. Odin can't stop laughing. He contemplates cutting his eye out. Tor runs across the field, naked, shrieking, hammer in his hand, trying to catch lightning. Their songs have power. Something ancient is stirring in the depths, coming back. The Viking boat looked imposing, almost like a battering ram.
Boo! Тут ничего. Через сарай. Так, перезарядились, где-то тут патроны были. Все такое. В баню, типа. А чё? Давайте продолжим в следующей серии. С вами был Саня Электрик. Спасибо всем, кто смотрел. Это была такая длинная часть. Всем пока. Удачи вам, дорогие друзья.